Hello again, everyone. Our next coin here is an 1817 large cent. And this one has been graded by PCGS, and they graded it genuine, so it's not a gradable coin. It looks like the reason is it's been cleaned, and it has very good details, and it's the 13 stars variety. Take a look at the front. In person, the coin has a very kind of bright patina look, but it looks like it's possibly because it was cleaned. It's very attractive in person otherwise. Try to give you guys some different views of the detail. Check out the back. I think because it was cleaned, it almost has kind of like a copper-toned look to it. It's just kind of bright and shiny. It's got pretty nice details on it, though, for being so old. Most large cents this old, by the time I get them, are barely worn. Alright, thanks everyone for watching. Hope you guys are having a good day. I'll have a couple more coins coming up for you guys this morning, so stay tuned. If you guys enjoy the videos, feel free to subscribe, and I'll keep on making them for you. Alright, be back soon.